Peggy Miller to the press box, please. Peggy Miller. Mike Deal to kick off for the Panthers. Deal's kick is down in the end. Greg Williams with the tackle. There is a flag on the play.
All you gotta do is.
Wagner on the option gets out to the right side about midfield, taken down by Jake Blake. Quarterback Herline after the fumble picks it up, gets out to the left side, met by Seth Murray and Scott. Herline's pass is intended for number six. Number 15, Ryan Root with the punt for the Huskies. It goes up.
Watch Adam, he's out there.
College pass is complete to Jake.
All day.
Greg Williams gets over the 45.
Second three.
I hear him.
30-yard line. There's a... Carolina with the keeper on the option. Taken down by Evan Patton for the Panthers. With the tackle.
I'm just focusing in on different players.
He's got him.
Touchdown! Yeah!
Oh! Oh, it's pass, and Tanner Canute can... Williams with a big hole over that right side.
I think they got a really good guy to miss the arm. I'm talking to the kid from Carolina State. And that kid from Illinois.
Luke Canine, the ball carrier for the Panthers. College pass complete to Jake Blake. He's got it. Jake Blake again with the reception. For the Panthers over the 10 to about the 7. Number 11 for the Huskies. Justin Herline with the tackle. Greg Williams gets over the 5 to about the 3 before he's trapped. Huskies nothing. Second goal for the Panthers at the 4-yard line. Greg Williams will get to it. Taken down on the backfield by number 7. ball. It's pass intended for Lark. It's incomplete. That'll be...
They're not gonna run. We're gonna throw
a quick hitch.
He's good buddies with that.
Is incomplete. Yeah. That'll bring
it. Rolling
to the right, let him race to the pylon. Luke and I with a nice cut to the inside. Get follow taken down at about the 10, maybe the 11 yard line by Matthias for the Husky for the Panthers. Timeout taken by the Husky.
Yeah, what was wrong with that?
Kid probably said you wanted to go down there.
They could have beat any of those teams.
Trent Flegel with the tackle to jar it loose. Wagner, the ball carrier for the Huskies. Number 30, Seth Marion on the tackle.
10 years. Who sat down there? 16. Is that Jonathan? Jonathan.
Get him.
Wagner the ball here, gets about 1 yard. That's going to bring up.
Now it's really warm.
Get on that ball.
Never played. Never.
quick slam. Look how much room he's got.
Luke and I, the ball carrier. Sideline. Looks like a gain of about 6 yards for the Panthers. Going to bring up third down and four. Justin Lewison on that tackle. Mike Deal's kick is taken down inside the 20, gets it over the 20, taken down there. Chris Camden. Several flags thrown on the play.
Send him on.
He's out for 2 weeks now. Kicked out of a game.
Sportsmanlike conduct.
That's a big
one. Wagging the ball carrier for the Huskies.
I give them a warning, you do it again,
what
and you're gone.
I'm not playing.
Wagner, the ball carrier for the Huskies, taken down by Kyle.
Isn't that the kid that just got off suspension? Yep. He didn't play the first two games.
Herline with the keeper. Number 15, Evan Batten, right in there for the Panthers. Wagner, the ball carrier, gets the ball up over the 45 to about the 47. At their 43-yard line. Greg Williams gets near the 45-yard line for the Panthers before he's driven back. Number 56 in on the tackle, Justin Lewis. Also Jacob Rohde in on that tackle. Nice. pass intended for Kyle Lark. Completion for the Panthers from Connor. He's going to be real close to first down yardage. Number 8, Darren Rowan on the tackle.
5 catches in a row. You get behind that
about 8 yards. Marty Eastrand's up 41-7.
Folks, we do have a score from the Tri-Valley Conference in the second half. It's the Chesney Indians 28. Swan Valley Vikings, nothing. It goes out at the 1 yard line. That's where it'll be first and goal for the Panthers.
This is where we're going
to have boys wide over here, Bush. Bush, your boys.
Williams, the ball carrier for the. Is complete to Scotty Pell in the end zone. Touchdown Panthers. Number 20 with the return for the Huskies. Chad Dice over there.
I just happened to glance over and I seen the glass. And I said, Little D, come here. Take your head off. The hands just was not nobody.
Wagner the ball carrier.
What about an ambulance helped pick my son up in the last game because it was pleasant. Yeah. Very fourth quarter.
Playline with the keeper. John Fisher grabs a hold of it. Wagner the ball carrier, John Fish.
He'll be an off there.
Wagner the ball carrier.
He's going to kick it for the, or they can run it in for 2 points. That's a touchdown. was only worth six.
Mark Sipp, a volunteer here for the Panthers. He churns his way to about 8 or 9. Box sensation Mark Sipp with the ball. Mark Sipp, the ball carrier, comes all the way down the sideline. Oh wait, that was a fake by Sipka, as you can tell by what I just said. Murray the ball carrier, Rhodey in on the tackle for the Huskies. Sipka, the ball carrier, gets about one on the play for the Panthers. Resnich's punt goes. Carrier for the Panthers, no gain on the...
Maybe they got childproof blocks on them, though.
Mark Sipp to the ball carrier, he's inside the 10-yard line. Boy, we do have a flag on the play. First and goal, Panthers at the 4. Seth Murray keeps the feet going, gets in the end zone. Touchdown, Panthers. the ball carrier. Craig. Babs the ball carrier for the Huskers.
It's got 2:44 left.
Andrew Bigelow also in on that tackle.
The clock was running.
Line with the keeper for the Huskies.
Number leave some of that. Yeah, no, the kids are gonna fumble, you know, have a down game. You know, you don't yank them for the year.
Catch the ball carrier.
90.
Taps the ball carrier for the Huskies. Herline's pass intended. Taps the ball. Herline's pass is incomplete. Scotty Cole will take a knee for the Panthers, and that'll make the final score. Panthers 41, Huskies 7. Fans will see it right back here next week as the Panthers take on the Falcons of Freeland right here at Don Miller Stadium. We'll see you then.